People brought out the capes and their tennis shoes for the 10th annual superhero run at Raccoon River Park. It's an annual run to raise money for families who have a child with congenital heart defect. 1 in 10 kids are born with CHD. Local 5 spoke with the co-founder of the event on why the event is important to the community.
It's always so inspiring for those older kids to connect with some of the younger kids and just provide hope that, you know, there is a future.